Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that this video reaches you guys in great health and strength, filled with lots of love, joy, peace and happiness, and all of the amazing and wonderful things that life has to offer. In today's video, I will be showing you how I made Guyanese egg ball and a few cassava balls. It is very, very easy. I hope that you will enjoy it, and I hope that you will learn something and try it out because it is really tasty. So, and also, before you get into the video, pause this video right now and hit the subscribe button and also the bell button right next to the subscribe button to be notified of any time I upload any new content to my channel. Alright, to all my new subscribers, welcome to my channel. I hope that you will enjoy and you will be active. If you want to see how I made this egg ball right here, please stay tuned and keep watching. I start by peeling the cassava. How I peel it is I use the tip of the knife and I just peel off the skin as is demonstrated in the video, and you have to be very careful with it because you don't want to cut yourself. In order to make the egg balls, you're going to need eggs, you're going to need cassava, you're going to need some scallions, salt, black pepper. Now for additional purposes, I added parsley leaves, cumin, and some oregano leaves to my mixture.